seen the recent issue of TV Guide and realized that John Lennon has been dead for almost a year now. And at the time, as a writer, I really wanted to respond to what had happened. Nothing really felt good. Nothing that most people were saying really seemed to be appropriate to me for what had happened. And recently, I thought I'd write something that I felt fit the dimension of this man that, who had died. And the song is called Long John Silver. And in the early days of the Beatles, it was proposed that they be called Long John and the Silver Beatles. But Lennon, being a rebel, informed Brian Epstein that he would have none of that, and he would never be called Long John Silver. So in a tribute to John Lennon, I figured I would call him Long John Silver and write this song for him. So this is for John Lennon, and I hope you like it.
Strawberry fields forever lived a mother that I never knew, a working class hero from Liverpool. A legend is the English thing to do. Mersey, 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 Riverside, Jerry and the pacemakers too. Five leather jackets from Liverpool, for just to sing along with you. So Long John Silver, sail your records across the sea. The Silver Beatles have lost their silver to the Queen. The world's still waiting for your number one dream. Saw the news tonight, oh no, and the night shot down serenity, and his soul sped across the universe in a case of mistaken identity. And it took me a year just to write this song. I was stunned and didn't know what to do with all those lousy werewolves making money off of you. So Long John Silver, sail your records across the sea. The Silver Beatles have lost their silver to the Queen. The world's still waiting for your number one dream. Strawberry fields forever lived a mother that he never knew, a working class hero from Liverpool. A legend is the English thing to do. Yeah, a legend is the English thing to do. So Long John Silver, sail your records across the sea. The Silver Beatles have lost their silver to the Queen. The world's still waiting for your number one dream. For your number one dream. For your number one dream. For your number one dream.